A tough spot for our next competitor.
Representative of the United States, Jennifer Kirk.
Although you feel the love in the building, this is Jenny Kirk, also from the United States, skating her short program to music from The Princess Diaries. Clean program, this one skated by Jennifer Kirk from the United States. She has a poise on the ice, a kind of a magic, great relationship with the audience. Having come off a very tough year, her mom died just over a year ago, and she made the move to change coaches as well to Richard Callahan. This is her most difficult element, the triple Lutz. It should be off the back, outside edge, leaning to the outside of the foot, but watch, just as she goes to pick in, the edge changes to an inside, making it what is called in skating a flutz. There will be deductions for that. An excellent preparation as well into the triple flip. She has very tight rotation, sometimes not as high as other skaters, but the rotation is always complete.
Required elements, 5-1 to 5-6.
Appears as if some judges really deducted for the flutz, others were more forgiving.
And the range of marks for presentation.
Beautiful marks for presentation. All the way up to 5.7. That will put Jennifer Kirk of the United States in second at this point.
At the moment,
behind
Jennifer
Kwan.
Kirk of the United States is in second place in this part of the competition.
Great.
And our final.
A warm welcome now for Matthew Savoy.
Matt Savoy from the United States was sixth after the short program, a victim of the quad. Much like former world champion American Todd Eldridge, Matt does not have the quad consistently in his arsenal, chooses to go with clean rather than difficult. In his case, it's been a really wise choice.
Thank you.
A little bit of rag time for Matt Savoy from the United States, sixth after the short program. Likely a move up with this free skate. He may be quadless, but he certainly perfected on most occasions the triple-triple combination. What a beautiful triple axle, but leaning on the triple toe, the second jump, he lands way up on the toe, puts the brakes on, and has to put his hand down. Without the quad, however, he has really worked, both him and his coaches, to come up with interesting choreography and bits of difficult stuff, difficult field moves like this, into a triple axel. Crazy hard because of the setup. All of those details have enhanced his skating.
Matthew Savoy for technical merit.
And has kept him right up there on the perimeter of greatness. Something else you should know, he just graduated last May with a Bachelor of Arts degree from Bradley University in Political Science, summa cum laude. Apparently he has a life off the ice too.
At the moment,
law school, maybe engineering. He's got the world by the tail. More great skating to come from Skate America. Yagudin is one of them when we come back. Alexei Yagudin awaits, talking to the referee. We'll see in a moment. We are back at Skate America, the free skate competition for men. Alexei Yagudin, world and Olympic champion, has approached the referee of the judges panel to announce that the pain in his right hip is simply far too great to continue to compete. Remember, he is the leader after the short program, a fact which opens up the title for Brian Joubert of France.
To withdraw from this competition. We send Alexei our best wishes for a speedy recovery.
Alexei had a cortisone shot prior to the short program, which gave him some comfort during the skate. It was a similar plan for the free skate, but obviously the pain has just become too much. There is also the chance that to try to do the quads and the triples would have further long-term implications for the champion. The last thing he wants to do is threaten his future career. This decision would have been made alongside coach Tatiana Tarasov. Next to skate,
representing Japan, please welcome Yugo Kawaguchi and Alexander Markinson.
Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Markinson, skating to a piece called Those Are the Nights, a bit of Russian folk music. Thank you. Yuko, originally a very competent single skater, approached pair coach Tamara Moskvina to ask her if she thought she could become a pair skater. Well, that has been a delight. Teamed with Mark Kuntsov, the pair is now highly ranked in Japan, about to make it on the world stage. Their marks in a moment. The pair's free skate, Kawaguchi and Mark Kuntsov, with Tamara Moskvina watching the slow-mo replays. The triple sal throw never really got a fast enough rotation to be able to complete the three rounds before landing. But the overhead lift was positively yummy. Yuko is in a beautiful position, the back stretched, head up, eyes heavenward, into a wonderfully interesting and difficult dismount. They capture the flavor of the music, and all in all are making huge improvements.
4-8 to 5-3. And the range of marks for presentation.
Both technical merit and presentation marks fairly conservative, likely keeping them in the middle of the pack. They were fifth going into the from the short program going into the free skate.
Alexander Markinsov from Japan are in second place in this part of the competition, and second place in the